Hello and welcome to this session. I am Ashima and I am there to help you with the following problem. If A, B, C are in AP, then the determinant x plus 2, x plus 3, x plus 2a, x plus 3, x plus 4, x plus 2b, x plus 4, x plus 5, x plus 2c is A0, B1, CX, D2X. Now let us write the solution. Given to us the determinant x plus 2, x plus 3, x plus 2a, x plus 3, x plus 4, x plus 2b, x plus 4, x plus 5, x plus 2c. Now, which is equal to x plus 2, x plus 2 plus 1, x plus 2a, because x plus 3 can be written as x plus 2 plus 1. Similarly, x plus 3, x plus 3 plus 1, x plus 2b, x plus 4, x plus 4 plus 1, x plus 2c. Now, which can be written as x plus 2, x plus 2, x plus 2a, x plus 3, x plus 3, x plus 2b, x plus 4, x plus 4, x plus 2c, plus x plus 2, 1, x plus 2a, x plus 3, 1, x plus 2b, x plus 4, 1, x plus 2c. Now, let this be 1 and this be 2. Now, first consider first matrix, which is x plus 2, x plus 2, x plus 2a, x plus 3, x plus 3, x plus 2b, x plus 4, x plus 4, x plus 2c. Now, here we can see that column 1 and column 2 have identical terms, so it is equal to 0 because C1 and C2 are identical. Now, consider C2. That is the second matrix, which is x plus 2, 1, x plus 2a, x plus 3, 1, x plus 2b, x plus 4, 1, x plus 2c. Now applying R2 tends to R2 minus R1 and R3 tends to R3 minus R1, applying these two row operations on these two rows, so we get it is equal to first row as it is, and in the second row 1, 0, two B minus 2A, 2, 0, 2C minus 2A. Now expanding it along this, so eliminating this column and this row, we are left with 2C minus 2A minus 2 multiplied by 2b minus 2a, which is equal to 2c minus 2a minus 4b plus 4a. Which is equal to 2c minus 4b plus 2a, which is equal to twice of a plus c minus 4b. Now it is given to us that A, B, C, R, and AP. Therefore, it implies B is equal to A plus C by 2, which implies A plus C is equal to 2B. Now, substituting this value of A plus C in this equation, so this equation becomes twice of 2b minus 4b, which is equal to 4b minus 4b, which is equal to 0. Now we see that this matrix, that is A becomes it is equal to matrix 1 plus determinant 2. Now we can see that determinant 1 is equal to 0, which we have calculated above. So it is equal to 0, and similarly determinant 2, which we have calculated here, is equal to 0. So 0 plus 0, which is equal to 0. Therefore, value of determinant is equal to 0. Hence, the correct option is A. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.